Hey guys, it's your girl Melina, and you know we're back with another video. But today, bro, let me tell y'all, this is my first time after 2 years of not posting. That's crazy. Oh, and this another channel, but I'm gonna put my other channels in the comments so y'all could go look at them embarrassing videos. Oh, y'all know a good video? We should react to them embarrassing videos together. But that's later on in the other videos. But today, so we ain't doing that really, but chilling, and y'all know. all right, I'm done. So y'all, right now?
Yeah, we're gonna go see him right now.
Don't know. But anyways, as y'all seen, that's my rhythm. Anyway, but yeah, actually this is the first time he appears never mind, I can't say that because I'm talking about in my YouTube videos. I mean, well, he did a long time ago, but that was like he was real young, y'all. So small. He was so mean to me, he was bullying me in that video. Y'all.
Y'all.
He was bald. This was you didn't have to learn it. What are you doing?
Say I was bald again. Say it.
You bald.
Oh, listen.
I didn't say it.
That's a why you hiding me, huh? We're not putting the camera. Please stop because I'm a mama put this up public. I'm gonna call the police something.
Selena,
what?
Can you turn your
light system
off? What? Lock it. Hey, Lord,
you broke
our
towel.
She broke.
Y'all, give me a second real quick. Y'all, he finna take a boo-boo and he accidentally in my room.
I don't dance, but I know how to fuck. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up. Throw that ass back, turn a real nigga up.
Hey y'all, I'm back. It's your girl Melina, and yeah, I already did the intro on the other clip. But y'all, I have to cut that one out because you know, incidents happen. So we just gonna cut all this together. But y'all know I just had to re-intro because I'm in another setting, and y'all know when I switch settings and once I clip it. Sound slow. When I restart my video, I'm going to redo my intro because I got a bad memory. But still, anyways. But yeah, y'all, it's your girl Melina, and you already know we're back with another video because I fully didn't get to do that intro because a lot of stuff interrupted me. But yeah, it's your girl Melina, and I haven't been on here in 2 freaking years. You know that's strange. I've been looking for a better camera. I've been waiting on my laptop so I can switch my data over there, update, freaking edit. I'm cussing. I'm definitely gonna try to block that out or cut it out. Anyways. Y'all, we in my sister room, so do not mind. This place is not the quiet fitting room. Oh, let me stop talking about that. Anyways. Y'all. But guess what, bro? Your girl Melina's birthday coming up! Me and my twin brother, as you will know. August the 13th. Today is August 13th, 2023. August the 2nd. Gonna be August the... Let's see what date it is. Yeah, we definitely gonna have to add all these clips together because I just freaking clicked off again trying to see what date it is. It's August the 3rd, y'all. August the freaking 3rd, almost to our birthday. Anyways, let me. Yeah, I'm definitely to cut out this language because it's a lot of little kids gonna be watching this. And yeah, I'm little myself, but I'm not as little as these kids. Anyways. But y'all have to understand where I'm coming from. about what y'all must know. Yes, I kind of switch conversations once in a while. So y'all gonna hear me talking about something like, girl, what are you talking about? But anyways, I be thinking in my head and I be thinking I said some things, but I didn't end up saying some things and like I just... Anyways, y'all, so basically, don't find a light. It's two lights and it keeps switching off and on.
Oh, one, two, yeah, two.
Anyways, okay, done. That's the best thing. So yeah, y'all, I'm back with another video. Basically, like I said, I'm trying to think of what I'm gonna do with this video. Probably just gonna do a little day in my life. Well, day in my night. Anyway, sorry, y'all. Y'all like my ring? I'm married. Well, I was. Well, I still am, but I remarried. But I'm not married anymore. But I probably am if he stopped playing. But yeah, anyways, that's a fake laugh. Just tell you, fake laugh. Anyways, we have a lipstick today that we're gonna be trying on. Cause y'all know I'm broke. Gotta make them lips not ashy but not wet. Sorry. Restart. So yeah, y'all, we're gonna be trying on the lipstick and stuff, and but yeah, it's heck of stuff on my face. Though for real, though, for real, for real. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Open it. Y'all know the sniffs check. Mm-hmm. Oh, I keep looking over here because y'all, it's a mirror right there. So just let y'all know, so y'all don't think somebody right there and I'm going crazy because y'all know nobody in this room with me. Oh yeah, just tell y'all nobody in this room with me. And y'all, this lipstick, it don't fit my skin color. You know what I mean? Do it. Oh yeah, my hair look messed too. Cause y'all know I was just laying down. I mean, y'all don't know. But anyways, yeah, I was just laying down and messed up my hair and stuff. And let me fix this real quick too, because it's a little mess. Everything in my hair. Y'all starting to draw up. I don't like that part showing, friend. Y'all, if I go on a kiss like this, you go like beef jerky, beef jerky, beef jerky. It's gonna be like some girl though. Yes. Y'all not it do stick to things. Y'all, I got a notebook right here at the bottom, so that's what I'm looking down at. Y'all must get by me. Yes, it's definitely stainable. Supposed to be stickable. Say no. Y'all, what if somebody walked in here? That's embarrassing. Got a duck and hide my lips. More lipstick. go watch the top of my lift. For my daddy beat my booty. Beat my booty. Beat my booty. First, let's write a note and a little kissy kissies.
A few moments later, a few inches later, 2 hours later, 1 eternity later. A few moments later, a few inches later, 2 hours later, 1 eternity later.
That was embarrassing. Y'all can both hear it. Y'all look a mess. It says, to the love of my life, with a smiley face. If y'all in person, y'all can see it, but not your picture. I'm just, I'm just gonna cover that up right now. Brittany, I'm Brittany. I'm gonna slide this in here real quick. To the back. Close the book. Oh yeah, look at the book. It's so pretty. It's so pretty, pretty, pretty. Wait a minute, I gotta close it. There we go. It's so pretty, y'all. Ugh, the note don't want to stay in there. It's the love of my life. Y'all look like that one girl left to me. You know, she always talk hot. Y'all, I can't do. I forgot how she be. Y'all, I'm not gonna pretend that. Oh, I'll be checked. Okay. So yeah, y'all, I'm wearing. And then this little shirt. And you know. Y'all look at the mirror. Catch all my good angles. Y'all can't see for real. Anyways, let's go wipe this off my face.
When I called my wife with another man, then it cost me a nightmare. Farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years. I finally made a warm up rain.
I need to do some.
And so we sent me to a life of me.
They punched in your nose. You thought I didn't see the lipstick you weren't?
Wait,
you didn't even do it right.
What? No, you don't understand. I wasn't trying to do it right. I was doing something. I was doing something for the video. Stop looking at me. I was doing this. And then,
school like that, I'm just playing.
No, this color, this color don't even fit my face.
No, it don't.
And you know, I was trying to get it down here too.
This ain't
working. Oh my God. Let me set y'all up for more serious. Oh, I'm so dumb. Michael, I'm so dumb. I forgot his microphone.
Let me tell you something. If you ever have to choose between me and someone else, please choose them. Because you already lost me the moment there was a choice. I'm not an option.
Video. Let's go. I'm not playing with you. Huh? Huh? No. Why you leaving? Come on, Dariah. Alright, y'all. I'm gonna just play school while she left.
take this girl. Cause if they take you, I'ma cry.
Michael, get my pen. Everybody. And let's set this down here. Turn this light on. Put all this stuff down. Yeah, we finna go back to with the rest of the stuff. I shouldn't be getting all this stuff, but we're getting all this stuff. So. Yeah, my phone definitely gonna be broken very soon. So just be waiting for my stuff to get working. And me never, ever, ever, not my life again. Alright, yeah, y'all. Excuse me. Sorry, y'all was just upside down, so. Yeah. What are you doing?
I'm trying to see
something. She not in here. Right, y'all. Hey, we just got a few more stuff, you know? Just a few. Y'all, okay, so I understand what y'all thinking, like, girl, what are you doing with our stuff? Yeah, anyways, this is like school stuff I used to be obsessed with. I'm not obsessed with real school, but my school. But, anyways, but y'all, I'm starting high school. Y'all haven't seen me in 2 years.
Because she didn't
connect that one yet. But let's fix this bed real quick and push it to the side.
Nobody
sleeps
in my face.
You know what I'm doing. Okay, so.
Lagger.
Is it twerking on my head?
This was
her survey once she was going out of my house. Yeah, I'm just going through the book sister, so I'm not new right now. Y'all want to see me be and do some freaking math. Yep. 2.2 plus 0.7. How, what that equals? So 2 and 7 will be 9. I've been had a YouTube channel, I just stopped using it.
Did you ever keep the ones when I gave you? Did you ever keep the ones I gave you? The ones that I gave you?
To this right after we finish, so this stuff is just like this stuff. We're gonna go to this stuff when we can finally complete this stuff, and this stuff is kitty, very kittish. We go put this down. This is her, y'all. This is not my first time trying to fucking Wakada. Wakada. Rockinix. Rockadox. I said Rockadox. Yes. Not the cuss word. Anyways, but this is not my first time trying to teach her. I tried thousands of times, but she do not accept help. And now it's my first time. Let's stop. Shut up, Halo. So, whenever she can accomplish some words, we will start the story. And if she mess up on one word, we start to these again. So.
We're so easy, bro.
Haha. Be quiet right now.
I know you ain't talking. You don't know how to spell your name.
Okay, so. Be quiet. Haha, I said be quiet. Who told you to come in here? And go see where's the right room, because I'm gonna slap the mess out of her. Go get her. I'm gonna be like these little, you know, them ones.
You got on Tinder to find a summer fling, but you accidentally found a fall.
They class be very quiet, not like as loud as this, but I was watching the movie and it was very low, so. I'm gonna be like them one teachers with that noise in the background, you know. I be having them. Relaxing music in the background, not make it too loud where you start to concentrate to the music. And setting in the background, you know, relaxing, chill, nice music. I don't know if y'all can hear it, but don't worry, it's very nice. Let me bump it up real quick so y'all can hear it. Now let's tune me down. Don't want to distract my voice. I'm going to have a couple of outbursts because I have a problem. Mm-hmm. Tune it down. Anyways, y'all see, I can't really see me. Anyways, all right, so. Okay, first up, Jeremiah, since you want to talk some smack, you're going to be the first one to read.
I don't know
how to
read.
Shut up, you just said you did. This is easy. What does this say? What this letter? What is this word? It's these two. The words in black right here. Haha, this is easy and you would just complain. Be quiet.
No.
Hey, well, sit down. No.
I didn't sit down. What you talking about?
Stop. That is what I mean. So, you were just talking to all this smack and saying, she don't know how to read. Haha, you don't know how to read. And second of all, how you don't know what the easiest simple word you're supposed to know to be able to know how to say stuff. What is this? Huh? And what does it put together? What does the W say sound?